No. Normally we'd have a chairperson's report, but given this is my first meeting, I have nothing to report at this stage. But we'll look forward to having a chair's report at our next meeting. Tempting to ask the deputy chair to give a report on, but I won't. So we'll move straight into item 6.1, which is the Coastal Erosion Environment Canterbury update, which Paul is going to introduce, and I'll ask just before he does that, get